Today we're loading our tank with remote load. A system designed so you don't have to get out of your tractor to load your manure tank. Just under the spout, we're going to grab our remote right here. I'm going to hit valve open. And right now our valve's opening up. It's going through an 8-second cycle. And now that it's open, we're going to hit throttle up. This particular system has a throttle control on it. So we've speeded up the tractor and we're loading manure. While we're loading, we'll take our remote over with us. We'll have a look and see what the remote load consists of on the pump tractor. Throttle down here. This is the valve that controls the load agitate valve right here. Very simple to mount on your pump. One wire coming down from up above in the cab. In the cab is just a simple receiver box, plugs in 12 volt, and this is the simple throttle control mounted on a 7810. After we've hooked our system up, we just tie our lever back in the cab here to keep our hydraulics live. Say if you want to come out and take a break, even though you have this system and you don't have to get out of the cab, you can always get out and check your plow, walk around and stretch, but you're always in control of your pump with this in your hand. Also has the standard version was just come with a partial with valve open, valve close, partial open, partial close. What partial close does by pressing this button will shut the gate down on the pump a little at a time, just as long as we hold our finger on that button. It actually acts as a throttle control, slowing down the flow into your tank. And then to open it back up again, you can just hit partial open and it'll open the valve as long as you hold your finger on the button. Now that our tank's full, we're just going to throttle back, auto down, which takes the throttle back to idle. And we're going to hit valve close and it's going to go through an automatic shut and an 8-second cycle. To make positive the valve's closed. And then we're just going to agitate.